Hello, everybody, and welcome to episode 13 of the Elden Ring Let's Play. And I have something to tell you guys. There was a few things that I went and did while there was no camera rolling. And it was this cave right here. This ruins right here. This Tower of Return right here, which took us all the way up here. It took me all the way up here to the Divine Bridge. And I also did this cave right here. Tomb, Sword, Catacombs. I did all of that off camera. But right now, we're going to go venture to Castle Morn and this Poison Lake right here. Let me get rid of these. Oh, I think I have a level, actually. So let's test that. I guess we can use these just in case. I don't. Episode 12 was uploaded. Episode 11 was uploaded. So there's a whole bunch of videos that are up for you guys to watch. I do have a level. What should we level up? I think we're gonna level up Vigor. There's Castle Morn. Oh, I forgot about that. Is there anything over here that I can, like, grab? Well, this is going to be a great episode to start off. I can only imagine how this is going to go. A giant with a bow. It wasn't that bad, it was fairly easy. Nice. Getting into Castle Morn was a lot easier than I thought. Let's go check out the cemetery they got over here. See if there's any goodies we can take. Oh, I can examine these. The Siege of Castle Morn alone. Okay, there's a grace in here, so we got a big castle to explore ahead of us, apparently. Okay, let's begin. Wow, there's an elevator that we have to take right away. Oh man. Not more monkeys. Not more monkeys. That is not what we want to see. How did you do that, sir? Let us be on our way. Let's see what we can do to these guys now with the blood katana. Oh, ayo. Oh, aiming at the wrong dude. Nice. Okay, so I think our best bet right now is to sneak past all these guys. Because we just can't take all of them on, I don't think. I mean, we could, but it's not the smart thing to do. Hit the dog, please. Thank you, thank you. The dogs killed me, man. Oh. Now I have to go all the way back up the elevator. I'm just sprinting past them, honestly, this time, I think. Everybody, I'm gonna grab my runes and just... If we can't do Castle Morn yet, we definitely can't do Stormvale Castle, so, oh my god. So Stormvale is going to be out of the picture for a minute at least, till we get upgraded a little more. No, the monkey can climb the ladder? How the heck does it have the intelligence to do that? That one has wings. There's two with wings. Dude, touch the grace. Touch the grace. Holy. Rest at the grace? Good. Good. Okay, so now where are we going from here? I don't understand why it misses so often. These guys are so ugly. Pickled turtleneck. Okay. Nice. Somehow we got him. Not too sure about that one. Look at our back muscles, man. We're shredded. Twin's Blade Talisman. That was close. Tarnished Golden Sunflower. Isn't that the Castle Morn boss over there? Oh, we got a whip. We got a whip. Ain't no way we just got a whip. This is a new site of grace. Okay, this sword is getting strong. How are we already at the Castle Morn boss? That's kind of crazy. Leonon Misbegotten. Oh, nice. Nice. One hit. We can beat this guy, I think, though. I think we can beat this guy, so. Okay, let's be careful. Okay. Dude, what? Maybe we can't. Why can't I use this other summon, dude? Should we cheat and call in a multiplayer summon? No, I'm just playing. Let's try this one, though. This sword. Thank God. No. No. We got him so close. We had him so close. All right. We got him, bro. It's simple. It's simple. You know we're getting all ready. We're gonna use all of our items. Oh, man. I can't believe we got him probably one shot and we died. Oh, man. We can beat this guy, dude. That's the thing. Now we have no... Now we have no items. Oh my god, I gotta use a health pot off rip. Dude. Alright, well, we can't beat this guy right now, and I have to go to work. So we're gonna end the episode here. We got through most of Castle Morn. We'll pick up here in the next episode and we'll beat this boss in the next episode, but I have to go to work. If you haven't seen any of the other new episodes, go check them out. Leave a comment, like, and subscribe. Thanks, guys. I'll catch you later.